We've been married for 45 years. Videos will be uploaded to this channel in the near future. So don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, so you will be notified when we upload new content to this channel. And don't forget, we've been married for 45 years. Content, new videos, YouTube channel, Visible Lady of Faith. Hi everybody, this is Visible Lady of Faith coming to you with We've Been Married for 45 Years.
That's right. Yeah. Getting and, at is this, that I have counseled and my parents, there were some things that society said, ooh, it was pretty dark. And paint the picture a little clearer, is where the husband and wife was cheating on each other and didn't know it. And really, the issue was between them, but they went and found other partners, and they slept with them. And they were very intimate with them. So, but when they discovered this, then they noticed they didn't want to tear their family apart. And they reconciled and came back together as one unit. Now, I have to say, with that circumstances, I'm glad we've never done that, because that would really put a really ugly twist on it. But if it did happen, unconditional love would take precedence, because it's more than just my wife that I would be hurting if I did something like that. I'd be hurting all four of my children, be hurting my sister and brother, my relatives, church members. I'd be hurting a lot of people. I would go so far as even the people, co-workers and colleagues. It would work, but I want to jump to this other point. Because what we have a tendency to do, you know, we have a tendency when I decide to go step out on her. See, I got another rule here.
Oh, yeah, too. I know what that rule is.
Yeah, so we have a tendency to turn around and demonize the other half so we can justify doing what we did. So all the friends say, yeah, she did that and what have you. So, yeah, that's demonized. We see that a lot.
That's why I think conflicts between us should talk about it. Why do we have to talk to somebody else about it? We're not in an intimate relationship with someone else. We're in an intimate relationship with
each other. Yes.
With each other. So we need to talk to each other and try to work things out.
And that's where the communication comes in.
Right. Communication is very important. I think I said this in another video. Communication is very important because, like I said before, we both speak English, but we may have different definitions of the same word. So, and even if our definitions are different, we have to respect each other's perspective of the word, and that you don't consider it stupid or dumb or invalid. It's valid because that's how you feel.